WLKY was with police today as they busted a major marijuana grow operation in the heart of Clarksville. It happened in the heart of one of the city's oldest and most quiet neighborhoods. WLKY's Dwayne Pullman shows us a scene that shocked neighbors.
Police swarmed this usually quiet neighborhood, carting out pot plants from this house on North Elm. Neighbors like Alex Baird watched in disbelief.
I'm completely shocked.
The home is far from what many picture as a place to grow pot.
You never know where these operations are going to pop up.
Inside, police took pictures of a sophisticated grow operation. They found it in the basement. Here, they say, 50 pot plants flourished, worth around $100,000. Some had already been harvested. The owner of the home, 42-year-old Mark Joseph Willis, was also brought out in cuffs. Arrested on 4 charges, including growing and dealing marijuana.
And I've seen the guy here, and I never would have thought, you know, something like this would happen in the neighborhood.
Police say today's bust is part of a bigger push to smoke out dealers and growers wherever they are.
It's only one person, but we hope to keep going and getting more. We're really taking an aggressive stand on this.
Dwayne Pullman, WLKY News.
This was the third grow operation busted in Clarksville since the beginning of the year.